oversaw no spirits, Mary, were never threatened or afflicted by any manifest of the devil or the devil's agents.
No, sir.
And yet, when people accused of witchery confront you in court, you would faint, saying their spirits came out of their bodies and choked you.
That were pretense, sir.
Jing Kui, I cannot hear you.
Pretense, sir!
But you did turn cold, did you not? I myself picked you up many times, and your skin were icy. Mr. Danforth, you...
Jing Kui, I saw that many times.
She only pretended to faint, Your Excellency! They're all marvelous pretenders.
Then can she pretend to faint now?
Now?
Why not? There are no spirits attacking her, for none in this room is accused of witchcraft. So let her turn herself cold now. Let her pretend she is attacked now. Let her faint. Faint.
Faint?
Aye, faint. Prove to us how you pretended in the court so many times.
I cannot faint now, sir.
Can you not pretend it?
I have no sense of it now.
Jing Kui, as why? What is lacking now?
I cannot tell, sir.
Jing Kui.
Jing Kui, might it be that here we have no afflicting spirits loose, but in the court there were some?
I never saw no spirits.
Then see no spirits now, and prove to us that you can faint by your own will as you claim.
I cannot do it.
Then you will confess, will you not? It were attacking spirits who made you faint.
No, sir, I...
Excellency, this is a trick to blind the court.
It's not a trick! I used to faint because I thought I saw spirits.
Jing Kui, thought you saw them.
But I did not, Your Honor.
How could you think you saw them unless you saw them?
I cannot tell how, but I did. I heard the other girl screaming and you, Your Honor, you seemed to believe them, and it were only sport in the beginning, but then the whole world cried spirits. Spirits! And I promise you, Mr. Danforth, I only thought I saw them, but I did not.
Surely Your Excellency isn't taken by the simple lie.
Jing Kui, Abigails, did I bid you now search your heart and tell me this, and beware of it, child. To God every soul is precious, and his vengeance is terrible on them that take life without cause. Is it possible, child, that the spirits you have seen are illusions only, some deception that may cross your mind when...
Ooh, boy, this is a base question, sir.
Jing Kui, child, I would have you consider it. Stop.
Ooh, I have been hurt, Mr. Danforth. I have seen my blood running out. I have been near to murdered every day because I've done my duty pointing out the devil's people. And this is my reward. Ooh, to be mistrusted, denied, questioned like a...
And action.
Jing Kui, child, I do not mistrust you. Stop.
Go. Ooh, let you beware, Mr. Danforth. Think you to be so mighty that the power of hell may not turn your wits? Beware of it. There is...
Ooh. Action.
Jing Kui, child, what is it? Child.
Stop. Go.
Ooh, I know not. A wind, a cold wind has come.
Them pretending!
She is cold, Your Honor. Touch her.
Lord, save me!
Jing Kui, Messi Warren,
no.
Do
wait,
you
wait,
wish...
Wait, wait, wait.
There is no...
It's a lie!
There's no Susanna... No,
I have to say don't do that!
Yeah, she actually skipped it out.
Action!
No,
I'm done.
Save.
I'm just gonna be goofy.
Priscilla, I said
Lord,
action.
Save me!
Stop it.
Oh, it's a wind! It's a wind! Ooh, Heavenly Father, take away the shadow!
Fertile loins. Okay, well, I'm doing it.
Action!
Abby, don't do that!
Jing Kui, Mercy Warren, do you witch her? I say to you, do you send your spirits out with a mystical cry?
Action!
Let me go, Mr. Proctor! I cannot!
Stop.
Ooh, Heavenly Father, take away the shadow!
How do you call heaven? Hua? Hua?
Jing Kui, man, what do you...
Cut it out. Just keep going. Go.
Okay.
It is a whore!
this. This will not pass.
You skip. We skip.
Just fucking do it.
Mock hat! Now she'll suck a scream to stab me with.
Basically, you will not. You will prove this because this will not pass in my court.
I have known her, sir. I have known her.
Jin Kui, you are a lecher.
Oh, Francis, I wish you had some evil in you that you might know me too.
Jin Kui, a man will not cast away his good name. You surely know that. Jin Kui, in what time, in what place?
In the proper place where my beasts are bedded. On the last night of my joy, some 8 months passed. She used to serve me in my house, sir. He has to clamp his jaw to keep from weeping. A man may think God sleeps, but God sees everything. I know it now. I beg you, sir. I beg you. See her what she is. My wife, my dear, good wife, took this girl soon after, sir, and put her out on the high road. And being what she is, a lump of vanity, sir, Excellency, forgive me, forgive me. Then as though to cry out is his only means of speech left. She thinks to dance with me on my wife's grave, and well she might, for I thought of her softly. God!
Are you ready?
Action.
God help me. I lusted, and there is a promise in such sweat, but it is a whore's vengeance, and you must see it. I set myself entirely in your hands, and I know you must see it now.
Jin Kui, Abigail, you deny every scrap and little of this.
Stop. Tittle?
Oh, my fertile loins! If I must answer that, I will leave and I will not come back.
I have made a bell of my honor. I have rung the doom of my good name. You will believe me, Mr. Danforth. My wife is innocent, except she knew a whore when she knew one.
God damn
okay.
it.
Okay. You're the reason we're staying here so long.
Ooh, what look do you give me? I'll not have such looks.
Action.
I have made a bell of my honor. I have rung the doom of my good name. You will believe me, Mr. Danforth. My wife is innocent, except she knew a whore when she saw one.
Stop. Wait. Okay,
Action.
Jin Kui, you will remain where you are. Mr. Paris, go into the court and bring Good Wife Proctor out.
Shane, that's your line.
Oh,
yeah, you do.
Jesus,
you say
Christ.
Stuff? You say your honor,
this,
your is,
honor,
all
this
a.
is all A, and then I cut you.
Action.
That's good.
Jin Kui, and she knew her for a harlot.
Aye, sir. She knew her for a harlot.
Jin Kui, good then. Abigail, if she tell me, child, it were a harlotry, may God spread his mercy on you. Hold! Abigail, turn your back. Turn it. John, you do likewise. Now, let neither of you turn and face Goodwife Proctor.
You a stupid how? 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 Yeah, you a stupid how? 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 Yeah, you a stupid how? Look, Bubbles, go back to your habitat. MJ Con and I ain't having that. How you gon' be the stunt double to the nigga?